Yeah, here's the Miz, who is one of the most accomplished stars in the history of WWE.
Just one of the many reasons why he is the A-lister.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Tommaso Ciampa from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz!
Miz has it all, Byron. I think you're just jealous. I really think you're jealous of everything Miz has accomplished in his career.
I respect what Miz has accomplished in his career. In fact, you might say one day Miz might be a future WWE Hall of Famer.
Miz asked me to ask you to be quiet throughout his match here tonight.
Sure he did.
He wants A-list commentary from me and Graves. Better get ready.
And his opponent, accompanied by Booker T from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 188 pounds, Bad Bunny!
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. He is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential.
And I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the... Look at this, Byron. Submission move, submission move.
That's the submission. I think Miz is going to tap.
Is Miz going to... Oh, spinning through. Oh, man. He's going for it all.
Uh-oh. Way too long.
Oh, diving moveset. Shoulders down for the count.
Two. There's two.
For a match that's only just begun, that was a close count.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Miz gets out of the way.
Neck breaker.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. This could be it. Cover. And he gets his shoulder up before the count.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Closed fist connects.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Able to sidestep it.
Two! Brought down with a neck breaker.
Three! Look at him. Pride and poise personified. Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied. Oh, continuing to punch. Them.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter.
Seven.
Action needs to return to the ring and fast.
Eight.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
He must have had that scouted.
Frustration might be starting to set in.
Oh, looks like we're going to see it. Selena Del Sol.
Reality setting in for the Miz.
Oh, he kicked out.
Miz is still in this. You can never count the Miz out.
And you can
sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things.
Double leg drop.
Miz counters with an attack.
Hooked up.
DDT.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He's able to beat a two count.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
DDT
planted.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Producing a trampling. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him.
And the DDT! The figure four is locked in.
Oh, a body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit. Fight again.
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
For the pin!
With that win, they deserve the praise.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.